بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين ثم الصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه ولا أما بعد Dear viewers all over the world welcome to our mosque in Mihango, Nairobi, Embakasi East constituency in the city of Nairobi. As we agreed and promised that every day inshallah will give you an advice on how to live your life, today remember you are with me, your son, your servant, Dr. Sheikh Hassan Kenny Omari, the National Chairman of the Muslim Teachers Association, also the CEO of Peace League Africa and the Managing Director, Kenya Institute of Foreign Languages and Professional Studies. Today we are looking at the verse of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala which says, Inna Allaha ya'muru bil 'adli wal ihsan. Verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commands us, orders us, bil 'adli, to be just, wal ihsan, and also to do righteous things, bil 'adli wal ihsan, wa ita'i dhil qurba, and also giving, assisting our near relatives. وَيَنْهَى عَنِ الْفَحْشَاءِ وَالْمُنْكَرِ وَالْبَغْيِ. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala stops us or warns us from doing bad things, from immorality, from oppression. يَعِذُكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَذَكَّرُونَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is giving us this advice so that at least we can remember and go back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is my sincere advice to everyone all over the world, especially Muslims all over the world, to shun corruption, shun all immorality, and be steadfast in our religion. And we must also try all our best to assist our relatives. If you know your relative who is suffering somewhere, who doesn't have a job, assist them. Who doesn't have food, assist them. Those in the hospital, assist them. Anyone who needs school fees, assist them. Because these people will come to assist the entire community, the immediate family, then they proceed. Even Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, وَأَنْذِرْ عَشِيرَتَكَ الْأَقْرَبِينَ. Warn your close relatives first. So it is upon all of us to assist our relatives and also to be steadfast in our religion. So it's my sincere advice, especially to our mothers, to be like Sayyidatna Khadijat al-Kubra, to our sisters, be like Sayyidatna Fatima al-Zahra, to our fathers and brothers, be like Sayyidina Ali radiallahu anhu and Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and to our youth, try to emulate Al-Hassan al-Hussein so that inshallah we go back to where we were before and so that we get the izzah for Islam. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of us. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Remember to watch our channel every day. Also to call us on the numbers which are in our channel and also subscribe to this channel so that inshallah we can continue addressing each other. And if you have any opinions, kindly send them to us on hassankinywa@gmail.com or 0722 375611. Jazakumullahu khair. Shukran.